Dreadlocks, day three. I haven't washed my hair in 3 days. And it look, this is really terrible. I'm pretty sure I fucked up somewhere in the dreadlocking process. Because, I don't know, it's just greasy and flat and yucky. And I took out the little rubber bands yesterday to see if the little sections would stay in place, and they did. But then, like, over the course of today, they were all like, why I'm holding the camera.